I think it's one of the best decisions we ever made to apply. And the reason I believe it's so important, and again, I said it, but I'll say it again, is that it's a scorecard, and it's something that, that gives you, an independent third party view. But now, we don't take it lightly. We don't take it that, well, okay, you got it. My fear is making sure we keep it. And that actually helps us be more ethical, because you're always telling people, okay, we've got this award. We don't ever want to lose this award. So let's constantly be on our toes and make sure we're doing the right thing. So keeping ethics in the forefront. And you think, well, you shouldn't have to do that. That's a way of life. But, you know, there are little things that people can do that are they're not illegal. They're just ethical questions. And you want to make sure that doesn't happen, because ethics is just one step. Poor ethics is only one step away from being illegal, in my opinion. So there's no sense to be in the gray area. So you need to have great ethics. And so joining this will keep it in the forefront of what your employees, your shareholders, your customers all think are important in the eyes of your company. And that's why you see it on our information that we put out constantly, because it's an honor, but in addition to that, it puts us on notice that we've got to keep doing that.